What happened was simply an affront on democracy. It was an invasion. It was an attack on democracy. It is treasonable, and it must be treated as such. If you look at the whole thing, it's simply poorly scripted Nollywood movie where you have some thugs invading the National Assembly, taking the mace and simply going away without anybody arresting them. Now, try as an individual to enter into the National Assembly and see the kind of security interrogations and check you face. But it's very clear.
Do you suspect collusion then?
Well, if it is not collusion, then what shall we call it? As far as I'm concerned, they went in and the security simply melted away. We don't have security as far as the National Assembly is concerned. We depend on the police and other secret security agencies that are all controlled by another arm of government. If we have our own security, that could not have happened.
You're implicating the executive.
Well, as far as I did not implicate the executive, all I said was that they came into the National Assembly freely, took the mace, and at ease they simply went out as if there is nobody.